Hey, what's up everyone? I'm Justin with AmericanMuscle.com and I'm checking out one of the coolest products we've seen come along for Mustangs in some time. I'm talking about this wireless iTSX tuner from SCT and Bama Performance. This is not your standard issue tuner by any means. This has some really cool features and on top of all that, works wirelessly using Bluetooth technology and a free app for either your Apple or Android device. We're going to check out all the cool features with this tuner in a minute, but first let's make some dyno runs to see what our Bama tune did on our 2011 GT. Now we're going to use my iPad and the iTSX tuner to upload our custom Bama tune. Upon purchasing this tuner, you will receive three custom tunes from Bama Performance specifically tailored for your ride. Our Bama tuning specialists ask you a series of 19 questions about your particular Mustang and any mods you might have already done, and then custom tailor a tune to make the most out of any existing mods. With that custom Bama tune, you're going to optimize your spark timing, adjust your variable cam timing, get that air-fuel ratio right in the sweet spot, and get drastically improved throttle response. And with our free tunes for life, you'll be happy to know that anytime you add a mod that requires a new tune, Bama will create a custom tune specifically for that mod and email it directly to you. First, you'll want to plug in the dongle to your OBD-II port. Once your Apple device is paired up with the dongle, go ahead and load up your custom tune into the iTSX program. Here, you will follow the on-screen directions guiding you through the process of uploading your tune. Once the process is completed, your tune is uploaded and you're ready to rock. Now that we have our tune uploaded, let's run our GT one more time on the dyno and see how well we did with our custom Bama tune. So here's our baseline curve on our 2011 GT. And here's what we got with our custom Bama tune. We put down 379 horsepower and 358 foot-pound of torque. That's a peak gain of 21 horsepower and a gain of 31 horsepower and 37 foot-pound of torque throughout the curve. Now that we've seen proven results from our custom tune, let's get our GT out of the shop and onto the streets and check out some of the other cool features the iTSX tuner has to offer. Now besides being able to handle their tuning capabilities with ease, the iTSX is also loaded with all kinds of other bells and whistles. Now one of my favorite parts is this on-screen data logging and OBD-II real-time monitoring. Now this will display all kinds of different information on your iPad, iPhone, or iPod Touch that's easily readable on the fly. As you can see here, we have a nice big tack, also with our air fuel ratio, intake air temp sensor, and also our coolant temp sensor. Now these layouts are all customizable depending on the driver to better suit your needs. Another one of the really cool features about this iTSX is the built-in performance test. Here you'll get a general gauge of how fast you do the 0 to 60 time, your eighth and quarter mile times, your top speed performance, and also your 60 to 0 performance. Now since we don't have the luxury of being at a strip today, we're just going to try out the 0 to 60 time and see how accurate it is. So here we go. Start. According to our iTSX tuner, we clicked off 0 to 60 in 3.7 seconds and stopped from that in a matter of 2.7 seconds, which is very impressive. Our peak horsepower and torque numbers are right on par with our Bama tune numbers as well, 376 horse and 353 foot-pound of torque. Now, while these numbers aren't going to be exactly the same as our Dyno-Jet numbers, I got to tell you, they're pretty darn close. Now, when you're done with that, you have the convenience of sending it to your email by hitting that button. Once you've done that, it's in there ready to be shown to all your friends. Every gearhead loves gadgets, especially when those gadgets make your car legitimately faster. With our custom Bama tunes, this iTSX tuner does just that and so much more. So if you're looking for a really cool product with all the bells and whistles you can ever want, be sure to check out this tuner from SCT.